our north, again widespread 30s.
Can you see me?
Throughout the interior as we go through tonight, and then we start that warming trend tomorrow, and then it really gets underway.
But you wouldn't see it. Get to get it.
Clouds, breezy at times for today. Daytime high here in Tampa.
I see your face now.
Degrees, another cold night for tonight here in Tampa. 44.
Can I just stand back? Stand over there?
This is right here. You loosen this right here. Put your hand out. Touch it right there. That's how you loosen it. No, listen. You let it go like that, and then you can move it.
Okay, Rami. That's not hard.
But you acting like it's hard.
No, you act retarded. I don't even know why you over here anyway. I was the one messing with it. You was in the bathroom. I was messing with it. Because I want
to
see.
Now, Sean, trying to show you how to do it.
Done.
Sit your ass down.
Look, I'm gonna beat you up on camera. Oh, okay. I'm sorry. Oh, the man is here.
Go get the man.
I'm gonna go get the man. It's cold, so I gotta bundle up, people.
I'm a cameraman. This is so dope.
Where volume makes the difference. Homes built before 1975 may have pipe corrosion that can cause
the man wearing shorts.
If you have water damage, slowed drains, or water stained walls, you may have leaking pipes right below your feet. Call us now at 800-888-1234
to find out if you're
entitled to compensation to repipe your home. Your time to file a claim may be limited. Call or
damn,
visit
I got a pink ass envelope. What is that? More. I hope there's no more mad you.
I cover up my body so that nobody can see. I don't feel comfortable with people touching me.
Welcome. Are you gonna come with me and look at the mail?
No.
To evaluate an investigational medication for moderate to severe plaque psoriasis.
She's like a superhero. Here I come to save the day.
As well as possible compensation for
Mighty Reed is on her way.
Soon enough. So Mafa is accelerating its pursuit of precision treatments that have the best chance